Well, in developing news, crews have extinguished a fire at Villawood Detention Centre in Sydney's west. 40 firefighters were called just before midday as witnesses reported smoke billowing from the facility. Three detainees on the top floor were forced to smash windows out and jumped down to mattresses positioned below.
How are we going to get up? We can't even get up.
We can't get up!
Wait, take the window in!
Take the window out!
The detainees were treated by paramedics, as were a dozen first responders who suffered smoke inhalation. We'll have more as it comes to hand.